Yo, what's up, people? Yo, what's up, people? It's Free Day with you, and today we're doing a Q&A Friday. Now, I don't know what the hell was I doing with this freaking intro scene, but it's just how it is. So yeah, what's up, people? It's Free Day and Tune doing our Q&A Friday, and I actually got like plenty of questions to answer, like around 18, and some of them were really sick, actually. You'll see. But yeah, so without further ado, we shall start this, shouldn't we?
Well, let me just fix my haircut. Look at this.
Anyway, so let's do this. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Actually, no, we have to go. Let go. No Subway or no KFC. Well, even though that Subway is really just beast when they're making the sandwiches, like, come on. I think I could still handle, like, without Subway, more than KFC. Like, I'm sorry, KFC is just beast. Like, come on, for real. I think everyone would go with this decision. Maybe Asian people. Are you the little bit of the slut? Are you a little bit of the horse dick? I think we have an answer. Massive threesome or massive 69-some?
What?
Better mark is a penis.
Okay, I'm sorry, just go on Skype, add it as a contact, call him, and say that straight in his face. I'll tell me his reaction, okay? And I'm sorry for the most strangest laugh in the freaking intro of this thing.
Go on YouTube and type in Dibby Dibby sound.
Okay, I got it, let's see what this is.
Your people! Original Batman sound.
Everything for the win! I just subscribed to you because you're a beast! Yes! Oh shit. That's what I love. I just get another sub. Thank you, my friend. Thank you. You're way better than PewDiePie. Keep uploading great content like this. And thank you to you too. Even though I don't know how that's possible that you can like thank me over the PewDiePie who has like around 37 million subscribers. So you know what? Thank you so much. You are amazing. Snails! Oh, fuck's sake. Okay, for all, I'm not freaking scared of snails. Oh shit, it's another snail!
Haha! I love when you call Hellpro Gaming a leprechaun. He's one.
Indeed!
Hey, Thornton, shots fired.
Waffle penis. Okay, first of all, I don't even know what you're trying to say with this. Second of all, I can actually tell you a story. So one day, I went to like, an ordinary, to someone in a baker, right? And then, you know what? I wanted some waffles because, you know what? I was hungry like shit. Can you give me some waffles? I'm hungry like shit. And, you know, he was all like, okay, you know, no problem. That will be like around $3. And okay, I was like, wee, here you got the money. And bang. And then, you know what? This is the thing what I've got. I mean, like, what the hell? Why would you serve me a waffle in the shape of a dick? Like, what the hell? And yeah, this is the thing. This is actually what I remember from the when you sent me this question, so wow! And you know what, I guess that's gonna be it because like, you know, I don't know what else could I answer because, you know, I just don't know. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, hope you guys enjoyed this Q&A Friday. If you did, snap the like button below as well, check the description below as well, you have Instagram, Facebook, and as well, s.fm where you can ask me all the questions and shit. But thank you guys for watching, hope you guys enjoyed, as I said, leave a like if you did. Comment below whatever you want, as well, okay, I didn't know, I forgot what to say, but, yeah, thanks for watching, please, that was just so accurate. Yo, what's up, people, it's Free Day with you, and it's the time of the week that we finally do another Q&A Friday, ladies and gentlemen, yeah, so, since I know that you guys just love Q&A Fridays because I've just got molested number of questions yet again,
And it's just, wow, literally I got 27 questions to answer, but as you can tell,